So, you look exhausted. Did you sleep okay?
Yeah, I couldn't sleep. You'd be tired too if you'd had the night I did last night.
Eros, on the other hand, is positively glowing. So last night, you two...
Whatever you're thinking happened, happened.
Now wait a minute, Eros. Whoever you want to have a connection with, that's your business. But that's Hunter's body. You shouldn't go about using it for that sort of thing. Huh? Jealous? I am not. Favors?
Last night, Inase, Eros gave me his divine powers. And now I seem to have some kind of connection with other sources of power. I can feel them. Don't you think this could lead us to the other relics?
Ugh! Seven goddesses, seven relics, each goddess with her own relic. I guess I can feel it too. The power stored inside those artifacts.
Another relic. Right here in the center of Celia City. Maybe I'll be able to tell the exact position once I get a little closer. I'll go out and sniff around for it. You two can stay here at the inn until you hear a word from me. Relax. I'm all yours.
Eh? Cartia, what's happened to you? A favor?
I'll leave you to some privacy then.
Hey! Cartia!
Hello, you two! I've got good news and bad news. Oh my, Inase, just look at you! You've been refreshing your powers again, haven't you?
Is it that obvious?
Actually, I got back an hour ago. I could hear you both from the next room, so I thought I better wait until you were finished. You're normally so repressed, Inase. I'd never have you down as a screamer.
Well, I...
Hey, no need to be shy. We're all concubines here.
Yeah, just tell us whatever news you have already.
The good news is that I found where the next relic is.
And? Where is it?
That's the bad news. If I'm not wrong, I'm afraid it's going to be a little tricky to get to it. Cause it's in Princess Roof's mansion.
Princess Roof? You mean the royal?
Yep, the most heavily fortified residence in this whole damn town. Getting in there is gonna be no cakewalk. We'll have our chance a month from now. At the banquet for Princess Roof's birthday.
But they're already beyond human understanding.
Eros will think of something. Speaking of which, wasn't it your, holiness that brought out our abilities in the first place?
Artificial.
Dreaming? Sounds like a party to me.
So, you can simulate all kinds of enemies in there?